Morning everyone, I am Isba from grade 10. Today I would like to speak about my favorite freedom fighter, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. My favorite leader is Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. He was very great scientist, leader and writer. He was 11th president of India and he was born on 15 October 1931 at Rameshwaram in Tamil Nadu. He was born in poor family. But his dream was big. His dream was a pilot. His dream was become a pilot. His dream was become a pilot,